Gemtech Integra. Integrally suppressed upper. Seems pretty cool. I guess the first question to those of you that have never fired at least an integrally suppressed 5.56 upper. I know on the internet they claim this is hearing safe, and I guess I have really good hearing and I try to keep it that way. In my opinion, this is not hearing safe. I even just a single shot, I understand, you know, 140, 139, you know, decibels, whatever it's supposed to be. I don't care. It's not hearing safe. I will not be shooting this without ear pro. But it certainly recoils a lot less. And when you have ear pro in, I mean, it just, you don't hear shit. You just hear the gun moving. So, you know, and also I realize I'm not blasting everybody around me. So that is a positive. So also, I don't think it recoils as much. I mean, that's probably not true. It's probably more because it's a little bit heavier of a gun than the upper that came off this, but so because it's got to be tuned gas wise to function, so that's probably not, that's probably just me, it's psychological. However, gas wise, over gas to the face, blasting stuff in your eyes. One of the real wins with this gun, with it having a fixed gas system to the barrel, and I guess they chose to set it up in a certain way. I'm experiencing nothing to my face and my eyes. I could probably shoot this without eye protection. I could probably do mag dumps, at least so far, without eye protection. So, you know, it's enjoyable to shoot. It's enjoyable to shoot a lot. Had a few malfunctions. Again, we have just over maybe 103 rounds through it. Wolf ammo 55 steel case, so underpowered ammo, also not great ammo. So the function issues could be kind of a little bit of a break-in, could be a little underpowered. Also the perceived gas issue could be more ammo related because I'm using crap ammo, but you know, crap ammo is real. So anyway, Gemtech Integra, integrally suppressed upper 5.56. Why not a 300 blackout? Because, well, right now I don't support 300 blackout. However, I, you know, you never know in the future. So, we're not gear reviewers. This is not on loan. How did Gemtech Integra send us a $1,900 upper? Simple. You give them $1,900 and they will ship you an upper. So, pretty cool. I mean, we're playing with it. You'll see more of it because we're doing drills in the pit. And not bad. Pretty happy with it so far.